so I'm going to give you a bit of a chipping, pitching sort of work to do today. See a lot of people doing, whether maybe chunking, thinning their chips. A lot of times it's kind of part of the problem could be the concept of thinking. Maybe they're trying to think about the hit down onto the ball, and that can often make us do this with the arm. Or they're trying to get back in behind the ball and trying to artificially put it in the air, particularly once we've got something. This is a real simple way of getting into a better concept, because in terms of hitting down on the ball, the fact that your arms swing up will help you hit down, and the shaft, Matt Shafley, should do that, and a lot of your setup things should do that. But instead of thinking, right, I want to get underneath the ball, or I want to hit down excessively on the ball, here I've got two balls together. What we're really trying to do is actually effectively use that loft. So the loft is moving into the ball, and I'm just using what's there. And the good thing is this gives you a baseline to then start thinking about, all right, you know, I want to de-loft a shot perhaps, or I want to hang my way back. It's really simple thought is, as I'm swinging, I'm trying to hit the first ball straight into the second ball. And what should happen, if we hit them good, first ball will actually jump straight up in the air. So I'm just normal setup. For me, the target, normal pick sort of swing, and that first one jumps right up, so you're getting more use of the loft, making it.